There's a song on the new record. In fact, it finishes the new record. Bear with me. I'm not going to bore you. I won't go on and on. But it means a great deal to me. We're going to attempt to perform it. Now, we've never played this before in front of an audience. It's called Wayfarer, and it's a song about the potential that love has to transform our lives by transcending us from a place where we do bad things to a place where we do maybe good things. And so that's what this song is about. It's about how, even if it's romantic love or sexual love or any kind of love, can be transcended into the rest of one's life. And there's a line in this song, which unfortunately we don't have the lyrics up on the screen, but there's a line in it at the end of one of the verses that goes, when I met you, part of me died. And the part of me that died when I met whoever it was, is everything that was bad in me, I felt. And I feel that I've said enough. I'm going to let this song speak for itself. Do not touch her hand. Let your fingertips caress her love's command. Speak softly. Thank you. say the first verses of that song are an adaptation of a poem by the great Palestinian poet Mahmoud Darwish, which I found in my journals. So all credit to him. All right, shall we get on?